Suprabhat, all students, teachers and our all school members. We all know today is the 27th of December, Mirza Ghalib Jayanti. So let's we know about Mirza Ghalib. Mirza Ghalib full name is Mirza Asadullah Baig Khan, born on the 27th of December 1797, in Agra, was a well-known poet in the Persian and Urdu languages. Today, he remains one of the most popular and influential masters of the Urdu language. He is known simply as Ghalib. He remains popular not only in India and Pakistan but also among the diaspora. Today, he remains one of the most popular and influential masters of the Urdu language. He is known simply as Ghalib. He dedicated his life to poetry in Urdu, Turkish, Persian. Ghalib Sahab is undoubtedly one of the finest Urdu poets India has ever seen. The man who taught the world how to weave emotions into words, Mirza Asadullah Baig Khan. Popularly known to the world by his pen name, Ghalib was a well-known poet in the court of Bahadur Shah II. The man who gave life to words, words to every emotion, and emotion for each word. He wrote in both Urdu and Persian. Although his Persian divan is at least 5 times longer than his Urdu divan, his fame rests on his poetry in Urdu. Today, Ghalib remains popular not only in the Indian subcontinent but also among the Hindustani diaspora around the world. Born the 27th of December 1797, Kala Mahal Agra, died the 15th of February 1869 Delhi. Famously known as Ghalib and Asad, thank you.